What's up, bitches? Ghostface here, and today we're continuing Tomb Raider Legend. Okay, we have started. We have finished the game, the part, last time after the cutscene. So we're continuing. Shit, this is too loud. So we're continuing this time. Right at the fight. So we have to enable all of these. Shit! Get up, Lara, don't be a pussy. Fuck off, demon. Okay, one more, I think. Yeah. Shit, dog.
There it is. The sword fragment clamped overhead.
Zip, what do I need to do to get it out of there?
I haven't got a clue. I know a little about Tesla technology, but this place is a mess.
God damn it. Okay, I got the part. Okay, what happened to the demon? He was just standing there.
You're not going to believe where this leads.
Oh, you're going to find me extremely incredulous today.
Cornwall.
As in, take the M5 to the A30, Cornwall.
As the crow drives.
Well then, let's see who can get there first.
Okay, this is finished, nice. Okay, what's next? England. What happened in London?
There seems to be a fine line between coincidence and irony.
Whoa.
You sure about that map?
Unfortunately. There was some nonsense about the discovery of the real King Arthur's tomb.
He needs some leather suit.
Soon discredited.
I mean, she needs some leather suit, like I don't know, spandex or something.
Well, let's see what we can see, shall we? At least it should be educational.
Well, actually, spandex isn't leather, but you know what I mean.
Either housekeeping should be fired, or no one's been inside for months. Now this is familiar enough.
Tickets.
No
this
King
looks
of
abandoned.
England jokes, Alistair.
Because it is.
We have to turn on the power first.
Okay. God damn it. I thought you were special, Lara. You will get that stone. Okay, not today. Then where should we go?
This place has seen better days.
It's been condemned since the death of the owner, one Professor Worth. One time he had students.
They must be electric. I'll have to find the power main.
The place is locked up pretty tight on the ground floor. We'll probably have to try up higher.
Well, shit, I forgot how do I crouch? Oh, F.
And we have power.
Hey, now that the power's on, maybe you can go back and pull out Excalibur.
It's not Excalibur! The sword in the stone and Excalibur were two different bloody swords! Arthur got Excalibur after the sword in the stone broke in his battle with Pelennor! Oh, good grief, nobody gets it straight!
That's because nobody cares.
Okay.
Sorry.
Power on. Okay, what if I jump there?
There's no difference between stupid and charming with you, is there?
Okay, I didn't get electrocuted, which is good. Okay, let's try now. Are you the chosen one? Oh, damn it! It just locked for the door. What's this? Merlin the Sorcerer. Okay, I wanna see him. Damn it. Shit. He doesn't deserve to be there. Okay, nothing happened. Oh, fuck you, man. Well, I can say only one stuff. Only one thing. And that is shit. Oh! It went back up. What's with this bitch? Stop falling down. No chance to get there in time. Oh, this is the speakers. Stop falling down, bitch! God damn it!
To Avalon, then whose tomb's supposed
Sumeria.
Oh, this is forgotten.
Maybe the grunting Saxon or the Roman fascist that Alistair believes the whole legend was built around.
No.
This is where the truth behind the myth is supposed to be explained.
Do we get another sword that's in the stone?
There's been so little truth everywhere else. Why start here? The only factual basis behind the King Arthur myths died centuries before this place was built.
Give Professor Worth some credit. If he had to close an existing renovation, he'd at least pick the most boring one.
Shit. God damn it. Press E to use. Press E to use what? Oh, E, I was clicking F. Okay, let me see first where I should go. No! Okay, which button was now for? Okay, let me drag another box here. If I can. I can't. Shit. Okay, how do I get rid of the box? Go down, not up.
This must be our kindly professor's office space.
Done up as spottily as his reputation.
Said the pot to the kettle.
Yes.
This definitely isn't Arthur's tomb.
We knew that already.
What's wrong with it?
I've seen enough tombs in my life to know when I'm looking at a cenotaph.
Say who?
A diversion.
Oh shit, Lara.
This place is quiet. It's hiding something.
A body?
No, that's the problem. It's authentic enough for its age, but its age isn't entirely authentic.
And what does that mean? She's saying that the sarcophagus is from around the 11th century, which is when the Arthurian myths were invented. The real Arthur came 5 centuries before, so it's old, but, well, not old enough.
It could be anyone in here, if there's anyone at all.
Fuck yeah.
No, there has to be something else here.
No, 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 no. This was only the reward.
That's fragile.
Okay, open. Okay, can I open it now? Okay, what now?
Now this is better.
Nice. Be careful. You don't want to demolish anything important.
Really, Alistair? I have a velveteen touch. But I'm glad to see you now think there may be something important.
Why won't it break? Damn it. Well, shit. Okay, this is now... Okay, I'll drive that bulldozer. I mean this port right here.
There has to be a way to raise this door.
Okay, I'm gonna go through the wall now. Fuck yeah.
Are you alright?
I decided to take the slow way down instead.
Should've told that to the forklift.
Oh, just a reward.
Be careful, Lara.
Fragment.
Please, Alistair.
Or some other
concentration.
Yeah, pipe down, Alistair. Or I won't let you sit over.
Oh, I have to drive this. Damn it! And that's how Lara dies.
I'm glad you made it down safely.
So am I.
That doesn't mean you don't have to be quiet anymore. Looks like there's oil seeping into the water table.
Who knows how long it's been burning?
I wonder if the architect's design deliberately took this into account.
There's your answer, Alistair.
Wow. Okay, do I have to jump there? Because there's nowhere else to jump. Yes. Oh, fuck you, Laura. You're gonna be kidding me. You're gonna be fucking kidding me.
Maybe there's a way up and over.
God damn it. Shit. Well then. Okay, it just goes here, then...
Might have been worth trying just to hear you lads squeal about it.
Oh, of course. Okay, I have to free this one first, so I can...
Why don't you go down and hold that door open?
So I can bring this one out. Shit. Okay, it passed.
That doesn't look particularly strong.
Shit. Shit. I probably have to drag something to place there. That was a bad idea. Coffin, where the... Where is that coffin? I don't see it.
And here's your final, final resting place, sir.
If we're through having fun, it's time to get back to business.
Let's see, what's below?
Hey, I heard that.
Oh, I see it. Shit. Shit, man. Shit.
Will you look at that? Oh, this is brilliant.
Okay, let's go. shit, I forgot to turn this. God damn it. And we've made it.
Signal's poor, Lara. What are we looking at?
We're looking at myth. Except it's real. They're all here. The court of Camelot.
You're sure about this? King Arthur, who wast verily of ye loins of Usurpen Dragon?
I've no doubt about the authenticity of this tomb, Alistair. Arthur was the 11th century figure that became legend. The once and future king was as real then as the air I'm breathing now.
I don't know, Lara.
Excalibur. The sword in the stone. That's how it always goes, isn't it?
Pardon?
Swords in stones, Alistair. They're part of the monomyth. There wasn't just one Excalibur or one Merlin. We keep seeing swords and daises all over the world because they were everywhere.
So you're saying that everywhere they went, they raised up kings, shaping the course of human destiny?
Well, it's a possibility.
Who? And what happened to them and their swords?
Perhaps they're in Avalon. It's as good a place as any. Except our Merlin was killed and our Excalibur was left in pieces in the hands of the locals.
So where's Avalon?
I don't know. On the other side of the looking glass, perhaps?
Yes. Oh, I saw a fragment there. I wasn't paying much attention. That's cinematic.
Arthur Pendragon, King of the Britons. I wouldn't take Excalibur if I didn't need it so. I hope you can forgive me.
Lara, there's something going on up here. Alistair, you see that?
See what?
Oh, hell! Get your hands!
Zip!
Get
Alistair!
You cut your shirt.
What's happening?
What the fuck is this? Shit, I missed.
Thank you.
bitch. Damn it. Fuck! Yes, finally, man. Okay, just one more. No. Fuck you, bitch. Yes. Now disappear, bitch. Ooh, it's raining outside. I must have a sip of my... Okay. I'm all out of med packs. Oh, this is a snake, dead snake. Fuck. Okay, if this starts falling. Okay. God damn it. Screw the reward. Fuck, Lara! From here again. Ah, shit. I forgot to shoot. Oh, something is moving. I saw shadows. Okay, where should we go? No, my gun is better. Okay, what is this? I have no idea. Let's see what's on other side. Okay, first, now then, second. I bet it's here. No, it's not. Not here either. Fuck. Damn it. Oh, number three now, I think. Where is it? Shit. God damn it. Oh, here's number three. terrible shit. I work so hard for it. Killed himself. I need ammo for my...
Hey, what's going on?
Hello, lads.
Hey, Lara. What's up?
They didn't make off with your credit card. Is everything all right? Alistair?
I'm fine. Just not my usual evening routine.
Then let's go home.
Brilliant. This is brilliant. King Arthur was real. The Knights of the Round Table were real, and now we have Excalibur right here in front of us. Those stodgy bastards at Oxford will have kittens when they hear of this.
It's even bigger than that, Alistair. What Arthur called Excalibur is a powerful artifact that predates him by millennia.
Well, it's still in pieces. Who brought the superglue?
While I was in Ghana, I asked you to look around for the Galali key. No luck, I take it?
It was not among your father's collection.
Or his records.
It wasn't in Ghana either. Or Rutland was... Hello? What's this? I've seen you before, haven't I? Hang on. A striking resemblance, don't you think?
The pendant was a gift from your father. I never knew
what now,
Nepal. It until now.
Where is it now?
It's in the Himalayas. My mother had it with her. Zip, Alistair, I'm going to Nepal. Please make the usual arrangements.
We'll take care of it. Come on, man.
Not to presume, Lady Croft, but I'd hoped you wouldn't try to use the sword yourself after what happened to your mother.
She removed the sword. That's what killed her. I don't intend to do the same. If my father had known any of this, he tried so hard, and they hated him for it.
No one hated him, Lara.
It bloody well wasn't love, was it? His reputation was destroyed. Now there's more than one thing to be salvaged from that mountaintop. The wreckage should be just on the other side.
I can't see anything. You sure you're in the right spot?
I never forget a face.
Anubis.
We find ourselves on a mountain without climbing gear.
I see him in the background.
Any of that snow and ice is stable. You should keep moving before it breaks on you.
I have done this before.
Fuck, man.
There it is.
Man, that's a wreck. How old were you? 8 or 9?
Something like that.
Fuck. Okay, this doesn't seem stable.
One of Rutland's.
Everything
I
is
told him to
apart.
Mind his own business, and here he is following me to the ends of the earth.
Maybe he heard you wrong. You
God
think he's
damn
in
it.
There?
I doubt it. Not when he could be at home with his feet up.
Oh. Oh, she's following that to find the missing piece from her plane.
Is that it?
Yes. It is.
Okay, so they jump down.
Is that it?
Yes. It is.
Ah.
Thank you. course.
Just checking. It's usually someone else's past you're digging into.
That's where you're wrong, Zip. This has always been what it's about. Now, there's one more place I'd like to visit. It shouldn't take too long.
So smart. Shit, I always think there's regular cutscenes. Oh, I get it. When it's a full screen animation, it's playable. When it's not, then it's just watchable. Okay, now I can relax. Okay, what does she want now? Ah, damn. I jumped.
I do not like this place at all.
Of course. Okay, I came here just for the prize.
This must be where Santa's evil brother lives. Bloody hell, it's too bleeding chancy, Lara.
Shit!
I'll be fine.
Okay, this time I'm doing it professionally. Good. Ah, damn it. That was close. Whoa. Thank you. Okay, where to now? What the fuck?
God, Lara, you must be absolutely freezing. Are you gonna be all right?
My bones have gone numb. My God.
Oh, so she has a camera on herself.
I'll be fine. I'll be fine.
God damn it. Now heal yourself. What the fuck? Ah, you will suffer for this. Okay, what the fuck is this?
You're not gonna make it across.
Graphic
good. You'll end up a popsicle if you try to swim it.
Let's see, where am I supposed to go? I came from there.
Not to rub it in, but I'm glad I'm at home.
Oh, it's possible that I have to go.
That's quite enough of that.
Sorry.
Don't tell me I have to go there. Okay, good. I do not have to go there. Oh, I see now. Yes, I have ammo for my gun now.
Good thing these weren't here last time I came.
What the hell? Okay, why don't you catch this? So I can jump in the water or freeze. Well, that is good to know.
Good thing these weren't here last time I came.
Well, shit. No. I knew it. Okay, is this the place where she, you know, when she was with her mother, where she showed that medallion? I mean that part of the sword. Great! I fucked it up.
Good thing these weren't here last time I came.
Shit. Well then.
That's strange. These doors weren't closed before. I suppose I'll have to work out how to get them open again.
Fuck. Okay, what am I supposed to do here? There must be something logical. Ah, damn it. Can I open this? Shit! Shit. Oh. Oh. I wasn't even supposed to waste my time down below. No.
Every object here has a symbolic function. Only the outside world were the same.
God damn it!
Rother. Well, one thing at a time.
How'd you know that would be there?
Okay, this shit must go. And you are making me crazy. Yes. Oh no. Well, let's see. Maybe something is upstairs.
Okay,
let's see if anything is on this side.
It's a priceless artifact, not a toy. I'm just saying.
Well, great. Okay.
And now we know how young Arthur became. back to Bolivia. Then we'll see.
Oh, nice, nice, nice.
I'm gonna need a clear head for this, lads. No distractions, please.
Cool stuff.
Good luck.
Anyone
can't even destroy the door.
That stone dies.
Stop. I don't want anything bad to happen, but it will if you come any closer.
Kill her.
This one. Screw you, sword.
You don't need that. We can both do this.
It only works once, and I'm going to be the one.
What? Now it works. Well, fuck you, man. See. Yeah, baby, that's what I'm talking about. Okay, nobody's fucking with the sword. Demon! She became a demon. Oh, she's dodging pretty good. Unlike me. Shit, man. Can't hear you, bitch. I think I have to use it. Oh shit! Oh god damn it! Shit! Now I have to do I don't know what. stupid bitch. No! Damn bitch. No! Okay, I was barely more than I already got hit one.
What? No! Mother, listen to me.
It'll explode unless you pull out the sword.
Oh God! No! No!
It's not a myth. Don't you get it? You'll never understand. I'm wasting my breath.
From this moment, your every
breath shit, man.
Is a gift. For years, my father believed Mother was alive. It was what kept him going. I pitied him for thinking that way. Alistair, go to the British Museum immediately. Ring me when you get there. Dress in layers. You'll be there a while.
Right. I'm off.
Zip, call Professor Eddington at the Cavendish Laboratory. Arrange a meeting.
Will do. What should I tell him?
Tell him my father was right about everything. And there may still be time to do something about it.
Okay, Demon is getting tired. I can notice this. Shit.